Well, finally, our guest of honor, may I please call on stage Mukesh Dhirubhai Ambani, a man without whose support and vision, this would not have been possible. Well, the next category are people who have dedicated their lives to ensure that we leave our future generations with forests that are green and rivers that are clean.
The real heroes for the category environment are K.M. Chinnappa, who sacrificed his all for the cause of the green. For more than three decades, Chinnappa fought to keep poachers at bay in his beloved forest of Nagarhole. He survived arson, received numerous threats to his life, but displayed extraordinary courage to revive an ecosystem doomed to extinction.
I thought within 30 years, it's better to forget Nagarhole. But today, another 100 years, it will survive.
For the denizens of the forest, this ex-ranger is a hero. Shyamji Bhai Antala, in a dried-up region where farmers are dying, Shyamji Bhai has slowly brought about a revolution. By reviving old wells through traditional methods, his efforts have changed thousands of lives. On account of his hard work, the farmers in Saurashtra are no longer in debt.
मानवता के लिए अगर कोई भी संकल्प कोई भी करे तो पूर्ण होता है. मैं हूँ, आप हो, कोई भी हो.
He is a real hero. Vikas Chandra, alias Guddu Baba, the river warrior, the campaigner who is determined to resurrect the glory of India's holiest and the dirtiest river, the Ganga. Guddu Baba leads the Ganga Bachao Andolan. He cremates dead bodies dumped in the river and fights continuous legal battles to save the river.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome K.M. Chinnappa. Can I please have you on stage, sir? A forest ranger, he fought a dangerous battle against poachers. Today, after his retirement, Chinnappa teaches village kids on the need to value the forest that they live in. K.M. Chinnappa, real hero in the category of environment.
What is it that still inspires you? It's a tough world to save wildlife in Karnataka, but what still inspires you?
First of all, you must think about everybody will work for mankind. Nobody will work for wildlife. What we have to transfer to our next generation. That's my motive.
What's more difficult than to deal with, human beings or animals?
Human beings. Always. Always human beings. Not the animals. And human beings are rogue. They will say animals are rogue. Because he is rogue, you know. First, he himself is a rogue and he set right the thing. Animals are not rogue.
Our next real hero is Shyamji Bhai Antala. He took on the task of reviving dry wells. May I please request Mr. Antala to come here on stage. He's worked in famine-hit Saurashtra. He's changed the lives of farmers who were contemplating suicide at one point in time.
कहेंगे आप मुकेश भाई को, आप उसी इलाके से आते हैं.
मैं एक किसान हूं, अनपढ़ हूं, कभी स्कूल में नहीं गया हूं. 88 से मैं जल समस्या पे काम कर रहा हूं. ग्रामीणों और किसानों को अपने व्यवसाय में पानी सबसे महत्व का है. और हमारे काठियावाड़ में, सौराष्ट्र में दुख सूखा पड़ता रहा है. ग्रामीणों की जल समस्या हल करने के लिए घर घर जाके, किसानों के खेत पे जाके, किसानों को वर्षा का पानी कुआं में उतार के या कि आर्टिफिशियल वाटर रिचार्जिंग करने की एक मूवमेंट 88 में शुरू की. आज तक में सौराष्ट्र, गुजरात, मध्य प्रदेश, ओडिशा, राजस्थान वगैरह राज्यों में मैंने कम से कम 5 लाख किसानों को कुआं रीच करवाया है. कोई मदद नहीं, वो अपने आप मेहनत से अपने पैसे से 5 लाख किसानों ने कुआं रिचार्ज किया.
ऑल पास टू श्यामजी भाई अंताला. लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन, द फाइनल रियल हीरो इन दिस कैटेगरी ऑफ एनवायरनमेंट इज विकास चंद्रा और गुड्डू बाबा. कैन आई प्लीज रिक्वेस्ट गुड्डू बाबा टू कम अप हियर ऑन स्टेज. ही इज डेडिकेटेड हिज लाइफ टू क्लीनिंग द गंगा. He leads a group of volunteers who clean the Ganga and carry out awareness campaigns. In the process, they also cremate bodies that have been dumped into the river.
एक कसक मेरे मन में रह गई थी कि लावारिस लाशों को सड़कों पर ठेले पर लोग ले जाते हैं. मैं वह कार्य आज तक नहीं कर पाया. मुझे बुरा लगता है मानवीय दृष्टिकोण से. मैं चाहता था कि इसे मैं बंद करवा दूं. मैं यहां से जाते ही एम्बुलेंस लूंगा और स्वयं मुझे लाशें स्मेल नहीं करती हैं. कितने दिनों की सड़ी हुई लाशें होंगी मुझे स्मेल नहीं करती हैं. और मैं लाशों को खुद उठवाऊंगा प्रशासन के साथ मिलकर और उसका क्रीमेशन सही तरीके से करवाऊंगा. सामाजिक प्रतिष्ठा दिलाऊंगा और इसका सारा श्रेय हमारे मुकेश भाई जी को जाता है.
Have you ever thought that a woman who does not have enough to wear in this country, what is she using in those 5 to 6 days every month? As a subject, we certainly want to make it a dining table subject.